And in Eustace, a double-wide trailer caught fire early Saturday morning. Payne Springs Fire Rescue assisted the Eustace Fire Department and was able to extinguish the trailer before it completely burned to the ground. Thankfully, nobody in the trailer was injured, and the American Red Cross is assisting the residents of the home.